Greetings, and welcome to the Crafty Chess Player, where we play chess on leaguechess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. I'm going to join the Hourly Rapid Arena tournament that ends in less than 30 minutes. If it'll let me. I hit join, and okay, it's going to let me, I guess. I hit join, and it kicked me out the first time, but the second time was the charm. We'll get a few games in here. And then I'll see about joining the next tournament, because I have a little extra time today. So we'll try the next tournament, possibly. Or maybe we'll do a couple of rapid games instead. With slightly longer time controls. Alright, let's play some chess. Interesting. I didn't think he would want to get into a fried liver attack. Next move is here, probably. That counters that. Actually, no, it doesn't. It doesn't stop that at all. Oh. Never mind. I guess it does stop that at all. Let's get my king out of the middle of the board. I think that'd be a good idea right now. Now he looks like he's going to try to do something similar to what I was doing. With these squares here. I'm not too worried about it, though. I hurt my thumb about an hour before the broadcast, so doing this is a bit painful now, so I guess I won't be doing that. Yeah, I figured that was coming. I'll remember to not do that. And then I'll probably never do it again, it's fine. I guess I could do this. And then if he takes... He took anyway. Cool. I just gotta be careful about knights and what they can do after the fact. Like that! Like, I really should have seen that coming. Oh well. Hmm. Okay. This is probably a terrible idea, but let's try and see what happens. Oh, this is a good song. I like this song. Yeah. Not surprised. Okay. We'll put the rook back here then. Because if I draw down this much material against a stronger player, I'm happy with that. I don't mind one bit. Okay. What if I play here? Oh, shoot! Okay, it's still gonna work. I mean, it won't work well, because he can just push the pawn, but it's a neat little tactic if you can pull it off. It would have worked better a turn ago. Interesting. Interesting. I need all the help I can get. That wasn't the song I thought it was either, but still wasn't a bad song. That's what I'm trying to say. I can speak English. I don't know what the plan there was. I'm not surprised that that's the next move. I have an idea. It's probably terrible, but it's an idea. Wonder where the knight can go. That could be hazardous to my game. I think we're still okay to do this. I mean, that queen's gotta go somewhere. Probably going to regret that. I feel like I should be seeing something here, and I'm not seeing it. Wait a minute, what about this? Oh, that doesn't work. Oh well. It was an interesting idea, it was just terrible. The first player is a cheater? You think I'm cheating? Or do you think my opponent's cheating? Or do you think the guy in first in the tournament is cheating? Not me? Okay. First place, okay. It's possible, I don't know. I haven't seen his games or anything like that. I know I'm about to lose this one. He's sandbagging by the sounds of it then, if that's the case. I don't know why people cheat at this game, because you're really only cheating yourself if you do that. Yeah. Yeah, okay. I should have thought that out better. Yeah, he can totally win this, so I'm gonna let him have it at this point. He did that really well. He played a good game. I also started to say welcome to the stream, K9XDK9. Really happy to have you here. Okay. I don't play against D4 openings all that often. I'm happy to trade that knight for a bishop. especially this early in the game. I don't mind doing that at all. Well, that's a king side activity, nothing on the queen side. I think I'm okay to take this. I think we'll castle now. He's probably gonna take. Okay, never mind. But to say, I think he's probably gonna take this pawn. I guess he's not gonna do that right now. I don't particularly want to give up the fianchetto bishop. He doesn't have a check with that knight. Doesn't mean he can't do some really nasty stuff with that knight. I think we're okay to move here. I'm just determined to give up this queen. Not bad. I don't think my queen's gonna get too harassed if I move it over here. I don't think, anyway. I think that's a safer move. I could be wrong. Did just give me an idea. I need to move the knight. No, I don't. I need to move the queen. I don't even have a knight to move. Wow. I'm not tired. It's fine. I know how to play this game. Might not be good at it, but I know how to play it. He wasn't supposed to take that piece. He was supposed to bring the knight down. Oh well. That bishop's dead. Oh, well, maybe not yet. Thought about pushing this pawn ahead, and now I have second thoughts. Let's do that instead. I think this is a better plan. think I win the exchange doing this. No, I lose the game doing this. I think. No, I totally lose the game. It's over. Pretty sure, anyway. No, it isn't! Aha! I got you! That was close. Hey, thank you for the follow of the Warrior 72. I really appreciate it, and welcome to the stream. Don't think I'm gonna win this in time for it to count for the tournament. On the upside, I don't think I'm gonna lose this in time for it to count for the tournament either. At this point, I can take that rook. But what if? I could probably chase this queen a little bit further. Oh, that rook's pinned. No, I can't chase the queen any further. Still take the rook, though, I think. Rook is really important right now. All right. I'll trade it back then. Or I won't. Okay. That's a lot of pressure on this square right now. Unfortunately, I can't do much to capitalize on it. Can't move this anywhere. I think this position's drawn. I don't think either of us can force a win out of this. I'm gonna lose some time anyway, so. Maybe I can force a threefold repetition. Not really how I wanted to end this game, but it's better than losing. I'll offer a draw. Alright, I'll have to threefold it then. Alright, I'll take the draw this time. Yeah. Neither one of us is going to win that game. Actually, oh man, I should have moved the king. Oh well, it's too late now. There is another tournament that's going to start, if it hasn't already. Okay, this tournament starts in a minute, so we got 1 minute to kill. Well, 50 seconds, because it'll count us down. This is a good song. Good song to start a tournament with. I don't know that I'll play out the whole tournament tonight, but we'll see how it goes. Alright, we're about to begin.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
This is a weird song. Do that. I'm generally content with trading off the knights. Try to I was about to say I can try to undouble them this way. That works. Probably gonna regret this, but let's sacrifice the bishop. Hmm. Not bad. I don't like my odds doing a queen trade. Really don't. Someone in chat saying they're playing the Alien Gambit. I have no idea what that is, but it sounds cool. Well, that's irritating. Well, I imagine he's probably going to take the knight. I mean the bishop. Interesting. Makes sense, though. I think I'd rather get my rook out of there. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe that was the worst move I could have made. I actually saw a tactic. Amazing. I'm happy with that. I could live with that all the live long day. Phew. Don't screw it up. Holy smoke, don't screw this up now. Okay, I can live with that. I'm finally starting to learn a bit. Alright, let's go back to the tournament. I don't usually win my first tournament game. I'm a bit surprised that I pulled that off. Taking a bit longer than I thought it would to pair me off, but that usually just means I'll get paired with someone who's gonna crush me, so it's fine. Okay. I almost missed that. Would have just blundered away a rook. I had to think about that for a few moments. What are knights for if not to sacrifice? Not bad. I was gonna take that pawn, but I guess that plan's on hold. We'll take this pawn then. Thank you. Okay, now we can take that pawn. I'm guessing this play is next. If I had to guess. Interesting. Okay, let's try this. Okay. Guess we'll do that then. I was going to try to pre-move that, actually. To admit, that move is a touch irritating. Knight here would be bad if I didn't have that square defended, but... Oh. You know, that's even more irritating when I miss blundering a bishop like that. That's pretty annoying. I have no clue what to do here. I guess maybe we'll give that pawn extra protection. Knight here, again, annoying without guarding that square. That was a really complex move. It's just now sinking in how much that complicated the position. can't believe I actually saw that. Normally, that's the move I miss. Look at that, the game's even. Until I blunder the next piece. Let's try that and see where that gets us. Ultimately, I think Black's got better rods in this game than me, all else being equal. What's the plan? Plan is knight here, I think. That would be annoying, for sure. I could play bishop here, but then knight here gets annoying too. So I don't like either of those ideas. So queen here, I think, is the way to go. It's an awful lot of defense for that pawn. An awful lot of defense that's easily harassed. But we'll see how it goes. What? Oh, okay. Couldn't figure out how that wasn't hanging. There is no way to save the bishop and the queen that I can see. Oh wait, there is one way. But this is the only way that I see to do it. And even then, I might not save the bishop, because he could just take it anyway. Like... Now the bishop's dead. In fact, I think the queen's dead. I don't think there's a way to save it. I'm gonna let him have it at this point. We'll try the next game. see how that goes for us. Seems to be a good song. Alright, let's start a game here. Let's go get crushed! it's starting off like the last game. Interesting. It was nice while it lasted. What happens if I go here? Kind of curious now. I will make that trade all day. Not bothered by that one bit. That was probably one of the dumber moves I could have done. Okay, he wants to take it. Sure, this isn't the right move, but that's fine. Oh, this is catchy. Am I missing something? How does that not work out for me? I almost feel like it's a trick, but I'm gonna do it. Because if it is a trick, I want to see how it works. Good trick. Think about this one. Yeah, queen trade is the only answer I see out of that one. It's just pretty unfortunate. Because that means I'm going to lose this game eventually. Not that I had much of a chance to begin with, but... I mean, I could do that, I guess. Well, no, that's just a blunder. I'm gonna let him have it. Like, I don't need to waste any more of his time. That's my big... One of my big problems with this is I move too fast. Hi, Thotch! Welcome to the stream! Glad to have you here. Waiting to get hooked up with the next game in the tournament. It's a bit slow tonight for some reason. Ah, there it goes. Just gotta complain about it enough, I guess. I can live with that. I'm 100% sure I'm going to regret this move. Yeah, I knew I would regret that move. probably want to trade queens at this point. If I was him, I would. Oh, wait, that's the only way to do that. Because I missed this pin earlier. Alright, well, now I'll trade queens. Because I don't want to lose my bishop. That bishop is not long for this world. Unless I do this. That should save it for time. I really didn't want that discovered check. That would have been nasty. Ah! I didn't check this! Yeah. I'm not gonna waste any more of his time. He played a good game. Did that really well. So, I'll move on to the next game. Still standing above 1400 somehow. I don't know how, but I'm not going to complain about it. All right. Let's see how this game goes. Hopefully an easy game. He has to make a move in the next few seconds, though. No, okay. Well. Try the next game, then! Oh, it counts that as a win. I didn't know that. Oh, I'll take it. A win is a win. I mean, there's two games tonight I didn't lose. I can live with that. Alright. I feel like this game is very even at the moment. Which means I'm probably going to lose, because I've been out of practice for way too long. But this is the kind of game that'll help me get back into practice, so that's a good thing. Why am I not doing this? Probably a reason for it, I just don't know what it is. I think I would have seen that. Oh well. Castle, get the king out of danger for a short time. Maybe he'll blunder his queen, so I'm not gonna quit just yet. Should have seen that. I know it looks like an odd move, which means it's probably the wrong move, but I think at this point he has to choose between the rook and the queen. I don't think he can save both. Oh, shoot. Yes, he can. I don't think I can win this. You can just push this pawn. Well, now it's just game over. He's got a really good checkmate. I would normally just quit at this point, but it's too good to not let him have it. Okay. Ah, I see. This still prevents it. I thought he had a checkmate there. I guess he doesn't quite have one yet. That was the wrong move, but I would have been really hard-pressed to win that game anyway. He did that really well. Let's play another game. I'd like to end the stream on a win. It's probably not going to happen, but that's what I'd like to do. Yeah, wonder if I'm gonna win. Don't think it's too likely at this point. Mm-hmm. I will probably regret this, but let's give it a shot and see what happens. I'm not trying to mirror him. I mean, obviously, the positions aren't nearly symmetrical, but I don't know. I just felt it was weird that we both moved the H-pawn at the same time. Yeah, he obviously knew what I was trying to plan. You know what? Maybe I still want that square. Be a while before I get to it, though. This is an interesting beat. Yeah, I could already tell this was a mistake. Because if I take this, it loses the bishop. If I move the bishop to where the rook's protecting it, then it loses the rook. There's just all kinds of ways this is going to go wrong for me. Yeah. He knew I was going to take that rook eventually. No. That just loses a queen. I'm not going to waste any more of his time. I really should have seen that. And it just goes back to my issue of not blunder checking properly before I make a move. Moving too hastily. We'll get another game going. See how I do there. Got some good music to listen to while we wait for the new game, though. Well, this song isn't bad. All right. Probably gonna lose this game too, but I'm gonna try to take a little more time and caution with it. Mm-hmm. Gotta be careful here. Song isn't bad. Hmm. Well, then that was just a mistake on my part. Whoops. Oh well. Normally not a bad idea, but that prevents me from taking the rook when he takes the knight, so not a good move. Hang on. I'm not just gonna make this move on autopilot. I'm gonna sit here and think about it first. And now that I don't see why it's a bad move, my opponent's gonna show me exactly why it's a bad move. Because I see it as, oh, we win my knight back. But do I really win it back? Or do I just blunder something bigger? No, I think I really win it back. Mm-hmm. I finally won a game, again, on my own merit for once, I think. Rather than just, you know, dumb luck. Well, I don't know, that was more lucky than, I don't know. I'm tired. I think I did okay that game. I mean, I actually won it, so I'm not gonna complain. I wonder why he berserked. Can't imagine why he'd want to do that. Just a waste of a move on my part. That looks like a good move. Probably isn't, but it looks like one. I don't know what to do next. This looks like it has potential. That looks like it has a lot of. Wow. That looks like it has a lot of potential. So that's what I'm gonna do. I don't have to trade queens at this point. That was really good, actually. I'm sure I'm gonna regret doing that, but bad. I mean, it's over now anyway. It's not going to make this easy for him. Oh, shoot. I thought he'd play rook here and force me away. I mean, it's over when he queens his pawn, so. But I don't think I did too badly, all things considered, so. I'll head back to the tournament. We'll try another game. Could definitely do with more practice, that's for sure. I think I'll make this my last game. It's starting to get a bit late here. Gotta wrap things up soon. I'm not probably gonna finish this stream on a win, but it would have been nice to. But that's just incentive to get better at this game, so. Interesting. Sure this won't do anything helpful, but you never know. Well, that isn't good. Can't be taking any queens when the next move's just gonna be a back rank mate now, can we? I'll go back and do this, I guess. Does he see that I missed? queen hears checkmate. Well, I'd rather lose a rook than lose the game. Although I'm probably going to lose the rook and the game. I can't say that I'm surprised. Trying very hard for that checkmate. That's gonna be double check, which yeah. That, oh yes, I didn't even see that. That was a pretty well played game on his part. And I think with that I will call it a night. It was a lot of fun playing in this tournament. Tomorrow, if you're in the Greeters fan club, there is a weekly Monday morning tournament that's going to take place. I'm going to be participating in that and live streaming. So if you want to play against me, join the club. It's open to everyone, and join the tournament. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please feel free to hit the like and subscribe buttons down below. And please feel free to leave your comments as well. I would love to hear what you have to say. Thank you, everyone, so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And I will be doing this again soon. Thank you. Bye.